Hello, my friends. This is Wolfgang with Tools for Ascension. And today's guided meditations is about draconian implant and cording removal. And we will be removing a little bit more than that even. But first of all, I like to thank my more than 10,000 YouTube subscribers from all over the world. I feel honored and in a way overwhelmed by the impact I have had on the world from the comfort of my home. You know, for these and many other reasons, I have decided to make this following guided meditation a big one, really big. And I have been kind of hesitant to come out with this material. This is going to be a very important guided meditation. It will have a profound effect on you and maybe one of those turning points in your life. You know, this is the first time I actually really talk about Alpha Draconians in public. You know, when I work with clients, I always start in most cases with a grounding, heart and crown chakra opening, and with clearing blocks, emotional trauma, and cordings, you know, in the energy body. And now this is the kicker. I do not remember any client that was not corded by Alpha Draconians, you know, or some other predatory race. And most of my clients are incarnations of very advanced and old souls, you know, with high selves as gods and goddesses, angelic higher dimensionals, you know, ET races, you know, and huge spiritual pedigrees. So, recently I asked, you know, some higher dimensional aspect of one of my clients that I trust very much, you know, which percentage of humanity was corded by the Draco, you know, at the time of 2018. And let me just explain a little bit about what cording means. Bottom line, you know, many people can, you know, see these cordings, you know, during guided meditations. You know, they look like spidery web, you know, connections. You know, most of them are definitely at the back of the head and the neck. And they're used to send you bad energy or drain your energy and manipulate your thoughts and emotions, you know, towards the negative, you know, and drama, you know, all for the worse, just like the Christian, you know, devil does. So the answer was 80% of the human population worldwide is corded. So, and it used to be 90%, you know, in 2017, you know, 1 year before, you know, so humanity is waking up. So this came to kind of a surprise for me. You know, I had assumed that only the light workers, you know, got attacked and plugged, you know, and sucked on. You know, actually probably spiritual pride on my side. They're plugging everybody, you know, everybody. So first of all, you know, no worry, no panic, you know, most likely you are already plugged and corded and the damage is already being done. That's a good news. So, and from now on, it's only going to get better, you know, as you learning, you know, the ropes, so to say. And for those of you that think or believe that the Alpha Draconians have already left the planet, please, you know, please take your power back and check for yourself. You know, use kinesiology, you know, your gut or your pendulum, you know, and come to your own conclusions. You know, and you will find a lot of info, you know, on the Alpha Draconians on YouTube. But here are some more facts that are not well known yet. In the Ramayana, the Indian epic story, where the princess Sita gets kidnapped by Ravana, the Rakshasa, who had a stronghold in Sri Lanka. These Rakshasas are actually Alpha Draconians, and the battle with the monkeys is a historical fact, in my personal opinion. And I know from my past life regression work, you know, and that's a story, you know, by itself. So those things are historical facts, and yeah, Alpha Draconians have been around and are part, you know, of the Vedic scriptures, and also had several clients that got killed by Alpha Draconians during the Battle of Kurukshetra, you know, and that is described in the Indian epic, the Mahabharata, you know, of which the famous Bhagavad Gita, which inspired Western philosophers like the American Transcendentalist, you know, and German philosophers like Schopenhauer and Hegel, you know, this is just a part, you know, so they were there too. So how do those Alpha Draconian callers, and let me just say, you know, they are a fourth dimensional race, so they live in the astral realm. And but they can sometimes, you know, they can shift dimensions too. So, and as a tip for the healers out there, you know, Alpha Draconian weapons like swords or clubs, you know, leave cordings that follow the victim through the incarnations. So please, you know, besides healing the wounds and uplifting the ghost, you know, which most likely, you know, are trapped, you know, into so-called heaven, you know, please make sure to remove those cords too. So about 20 years ago, I regressed a client to a subterranean amphitheater, you know, where she was forced to either kill the whole village or her family, you know. And of course, either choice was guaranteed to create guilt, you know, which creates a darkness in your energy field through which the Draco can, you know, attach their cordings and follow you through your incarnations. So also interesting, you know, that the Alpha Draconians have amphitheaters, you know. You know, that were the, probably 2,000 years ago, amphitheater were the expression of cruelty, I would say. Yeah, and so it makes sense, you know, these were from the Alpha Draconians. Anyhow, so you might also have heard, you know, that to do a pact, you know, with the dark side, you know, you have to commit a heinous act, you know, like sacrificing, you know, a loved family member, you know, again, dark, low vibration energy, you know, of this guilt as an access point, you know, for the dark hearts, you know, to court you. Also through rape or torture, darkness is created in the subtle body unto which these cordings can be attached, you know, which follow you through the incarnations. And that is why we have pedophilia, blood sacrifice, and the Inquisition, for instance. I mean, this is just some example, and it's not a one size fits all. You know, there are many layers to this issue. So I'm giving out this very powerful guided meditation for free, you know, to assist humanity to liberate itself, you know. So please be careful, especially if you are sensitive. The effects of this meditation can be quite strong for some of you, so please inquire, you know, from your doctor if you should do this meditation before you do this. Purification and love that you will experience, plus the expansion of your energy body, will raise your vibration. As a result, you can expect to feel lighter right away, kind of as if a heavy burden has been lifted off your shoulders. There will also be more peace. You know, to me it feels as if emotional gray noise is being turned off, and there's no more constant emotional agitation or tension. So also more of your natural smile will come back, and if you look into a mirror after the meditation, you will probably see a positive transformation in your countenance. But before we go to the guided meditation, I want to point out some principles that I have found will support the success of any guided meditation. You know, sit in a comfortable office chair and balance your body so that everything stacks up nicely. It's very difficult to enjoy bliss when your back hurts, you know, or when you're slumping. Use earbuds or headphones to cancel out outside distractions. Do not drive or operate heavy machinery. And smile like an idiot and reside in your heart. You will not have access to higher dimensions unless you vibrate at a certain love frequency, you know, so breathe at a pace so that you can hear the air flowing through your nostrils, like and you do not have to repeat my affirmations, you know, just think or say amen when I say amen, but please mean it, I mean it's your life. Also please be in a childlike state of innocence during the guided meditation, you know. Pay attention to what pops into your awareness, but do not judge or try to rationalize, you know, at the moment. You know, you can always do that at the end of the meditation. Okay, now we asked to close your eyes, and we asked for the presence of absolute source of everything, Milky Way galaxy, this huge, beautiful consciousness, Mother Earth, the Sun, Archangel Michael, your High Self, your inner child, your spirit guides, and also the star tribes where you're incarnated that are coming from unconditional love. Now, amen, 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 amen. And we ask from Source to make sure that there's no deception in this guided meditation, and that everything that happens in and from this meditation is going to be for the highest good and divine harmony with the most benevolent outcomes. Amen. 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 And now you imagine yourself on this beautiful meadow, the most beautiful meadow you ever visited in your life. And And she's just sitting on it and smile. You can feel the wind blowing over you. And you smell this aroma of meadow. And the heat of the sun is caressing you together with the wind. And you inhale the sunshine into your whole body. Deep inhale. Oh, this feels wonderful. Deep inhale. And every time you inhale, you seem to be feeling lighter. And every time you exhale, just releasing tension from your body. And you inhale, becoming lighter, and exhale, you're just releasing tension, it's just dropping off you. And now you send the sunshine and the exhale into the earth, Mother. This feels so good. And you can feel how she responds with love as an echo. And you really enjoy sending her this love on the exhale that you're drawing in from the sun. And this love coming from Mother Earth becomes so strong. You feel lighter and lighter and lighter. And you can hardly feel your body now. And this ecstatic feeling is filling you up and you seem to be floating. Floating, becoming larger. And floating higher and higher into your consciousness. And you start looking out the top of your skull. And you see the beautiful Milky Way galaxy above you. And your head just expands like a laser and connects with that bright center in the Milky Way galaxy. And this energy, this love from this beautiful consciousness, this divine consciousness of the Milky Way galaxy is streaming into you, surrounding you, clearing your spine. Clearing your all your systems. But most importantly, washing away all this tension that you're holding along the spine. It just flows into the earth. And Mother Earth uses this energy for growth and repair and updating. Ah, this feels so good. And now our heart opens like a rose and it grows more and more till it reaches the Milky Way galaxy. And even more love flows into you and fills you up. And you have this love and light go into every cell of your body, into all the DNA, and have that be upgraded, cleared, upgraded, the junk taken out, that's not necessary that has been put there to manipulate you. We give permission to the Creator now. Amen, 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 amen. And now this love from the Milky Way galaxy, as well as Mother Earth, just flows into your heart, and you sweetly smile into your heart, and somehow the crust, the pains in your heart just melt away. Oh, it feels so good. It feels so good as this pain dissolves and just flows away. Ah, this is so good. First, you know, your heart might be a little shy, you know, from this flow of nectar, just like little children might be scared of the water in the play pool. But then, you know, heart starts to have fun and enjoy it and gets absorbed into transmuting this pain. Ah, it feels so much better. And then this glow in your heart goes into a higher and higher vibration. And it is like a wormhole opens into your soul, into your all-knowing eternal aspect that is beyond space and time. And now we ask the source of all, absolute personality of Godhead, and, you know, his expansion, Archangel Michael. I am a sovereign, divine, eternal being that is residing in a human body at this time. I command in the name of the Absolute Source to clear any cords from rape, sex, weapons, torture, sacrifice, and other incidents, including implantations by Anunnaki, Alpha Draconians, Grace, other harvesting predatory beings, MyLab, you know, the military, you know, from this incarnation and all incarnations across space and time, all parallel realities, parallel universes, alternate realities, alternate universes, all planetary systems, all source systems, all dimensions and the world. Now, amen, amen, amen. And just smile and watch what happens in your body. Just stay connected with Milky Way Galaxy, Mother Earth. Draw in their love. Flow, stay centered in your heart. Smile like an idiot and watch how things become lighter, how energies move. You may feel tingling, you may see lights, you may see scenes, past lives. Don't judge anything, don't think you're making it up. Whatever comes up is probably your subconscious trying to communicate with you. And we ask Source and Archangel Michael, you know, to please continue, you know, till finish and final, remove and clear also any obstacles towards removing those. Now, amen, 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 amen. And I am a sovereign, divine, eternal being that is residing in a human body at this time. In the name of the Absolute Source, I resent any and all vows and contracts I have taken, any way anyone in this body has taken, and anyone within my genetic lineage has taken, pertaining to Anunnaki, Alfred Arconian, Grace, other harvesting predatory beings, and the military that allows them to manipulate me through cordings, triggers, or any other control techniques, because most likely they got tricked into it, or contracts were done in the dream state, or we were not informed about the consequences, or blackmail was used, or torture was used, or any other form of trickery or coercion was used. Again, I resent any contracts from this incarnation and all incarnations across space, time, all parallel realities, parallel universes, alternate realities, alternate universes, all planetary systems, all solar systems, all dimensions and the void. Now, amen, amen. Just breathe deeply, smile like an idiot, and observe what's happening in your force field, where the tingling is, maybe where you feel cold or hot suddenly, or where the light is moving, or where the energy is moving. Source, please find or remove and clear all any resistances towards releasing those now to amen, 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 amen. I am a sovereign, divine, eternal being that is residing in a human body at this time. I command in the name of the Absolute Source to clear any physical or etheric parasites or entities that are attached to me or got implanted by above mentioned or the henchmen in this incarnation and all incarnations across space and time, all parallel realities, parallel universes, alternate realities, alternate universes, all planetary systems, all source systems, all dimensions and the void, now. Amen, 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 amen. And smile and keep breathing. Stay connected to heaven on earth. And again, we ask Source to please find or remove and clear all any resistances towards releasing those now. Amen, 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 amen. I am a sovereign, divine, eternal being that is residing in a human body at this time. I command in the name of the Absolute Source to clear any artificial intelligence or nanotechnology and any other types of implants, physical, etheric, thought forms, cyborg, outer face, other timelines, any angle, you know, that have been implanted by above mentioned, you know, or the henchmen, you know, or gotten through chemtrails and vaccinations and food and any other means in this incarnations and all incarnations across space and time, all parallel realities, parallel universes, alternate realities, alternate universes, all planetary systems, all solar systems, all dimensions and the void. Now, amen, 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 amen. And also please find or remove or clear on any resistances towards removing those now. Amen, 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 amen. And smile, deep breathing all the way in, all the way out. Keep residing in your heart. Smile like an idiot, breathe like a bellow. You should be able to hear the air going through your nostrils. Keep that tongue on the palate. That's really good. And now, I am a sovereign, divine, eternal being that is residing in a human body at this time. I command in the name of the Absolute Source to clear any tags and seals and governors and self-sabotage and suicide program in any of my personalities, as well as created darkness for entity attachment like guilt, anger, fear, desperation, trauma, etc. Also, put protecting seals on and fix any tears in my protection in this incarnation and all incarnations across space and time. All parallel realities, parallel universes, alternate realities, alternate universes, all planetary systems, all solar systems, all dimensions and the void. Amen, amen, amen. And Divine Source, please find or remove or clear out any resistances towards releasing those now. Amen, 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 amen. I am a sovereign, divine, eternal being that is residing in a human body at this time. I command in the name of the Absolute Source to clear and liberate and to return stolen or captured parts of my soul, my energy, my mind, or ghosts to me, to my high self. And also, please empower recurrent scans and special protection and guardians for me, especially for my sleep time in this incarnations and all incarnations across space and time, all parallel realities, parallel universes, alternate realities, alternate universes, all planetary systems, all solar systems, all dimensions and the void. Now, amen, 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 amen. And all for the highest good and divine harmony with the most benevolent outcomes, of course. Amen, 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 amen. And we also ask Source to please find or remove or clear any resistances that are there for returning these parts of our soul in a purified way. Now, amen, 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 amen. So any stuck energies, you know, through technology or spells or other obligation, blackmail, you know, they get liberated. Amen, amen, amen. And we thank all the beings that have helped, and we ask that we integrate everything nicely, and we ask to be filled with healing energy, and that our DNA and every cell of our being is being upgraded to our divine blueprint at this time, now, amen, amen, amen. You know, as approved by High Self and Source, Absolute Source, of course. Ooh, that feels good. And you will remember everything that happened, and it will integrate very easily, and I will count to three, and all your subtle bodies align, and you will be back in waking day consciousness. One, two, three. Hello, my friends, back. I hope you feel better, lighter. And so the smart question now is like, how long is this clearing going to last? You know, a day, a week, a month, you know, or is it set and forget, you know, set and forget kind of a protection? I love set and forget, but it is mostly too good to be true. You know, the hard reality is that as soon as your vibration, you know, goes dark enough, you are getting called and tagged again, you know, to be clear, you know, with dark, I mean, angry, depressed, really intoxicated, get abused, beaten, terrorized, you know, or very sick. So I would also ask for protection, you know, before going to sleep and for your dream time, you know, just check with a pendulum, you know, if you got plugged again, and should do another meditation. If you do not know how to use a pendulum, you know, please watch my video how to use a pendulum. Also, drink a lot of water after this meditation, and if you get a headache, you will need to drink more water. And as always, if you responded well to this guided meditation, you probably want to try out my other videos or even get a personal session with me. I love you, and I see you again. Namaste.